Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Keep going. You're almost to the
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Come on.
access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Had to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here. I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here. Thank you.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny? Where'd she go?
Danny, you there? Why isn't she responding?
One thing I don't think it's good. The one thing that I want for the Dead Space movie, I want them to bring the foam finger as the unlockable when you beat the game on the hardest. I hope they make it so you get the foam finger. On number one, I don't think you got anything by actually beating it on the hardest. Oh, I think you got a suit. I know you didn't get anything like major. But it would be nice to have a foam finger. Bye bye. It's just such a great gun for the type of game it is. It's great. It should always be for a horror action survival, whatever. It should always be a weapon that you can get that makes it so satisfying when you use it. Like one of the big, I mean, for the third Resident Evil 3 remake, they should have made it so you could get unlimited magnum. They should always make it so you can get unlimited magnum ammo on. I think this is actually the first horror game that I've actually fucking played where I am actually sacrificing shit. Yeah, that's like the main thing that I'm selling. It's not even at the minute, I've got none left. Well, you can use it if you grapple him. Oh, the energy, yeah. So much shit. Got four of the bastards. Got the rest of the fucking ammo. Pretty sure the horse says getting crashed. Then he said he in the game. It just crashed.
Choose an item.
Damn.
Activating print assembly. The UJC appreciates your productivity. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Quality check verified.
Yeah, it's fantastic. Yeah. It's like...
Danny.
You can't make me! You killed them all!
Wait. No. Stop!
I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay, hey.
I'm sorry.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone, trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
No.
Well, because there's bum boys getting involved.
Yeah.
this way. I know. He knew a way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying fire. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like being two people at once. It really makes you understand them. You weren't those things. They used to be the miners.
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Systems operating within normal parameters. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Choose an item. Activating print assembly. The UJC appreciates your productivity. The UJC is here for you. Thank you, worker. Complete. All systems operating within normal parameters. Notify the administrator with any concerns. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Quality check. Verified.
Gotta find a ladder.
Yeah.
choose an item.
Didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Make a selection. Complete. Item from print assembly.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress signal. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet.
Solid times.
by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors from a biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one, the so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion, greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God. Five, two, one. You mean we got some unfinished business?
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Okay.
Come on. Come on. Up. Good?
For now.
find out.
JC Printing. Have a united day.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Word and signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Cells.
No.